The one other question that comes up about salt a lot is how much salt to use. You know, and I would really encourage people to not follow recipes too closely in terms of the salt content. Many recipe books, if you, let's say you're looking up a recipe for onion soup, like they don't tell you how much salt to use. They say salt to taste. And I think that fermenting vegetables is exactly the same thing. There's no magic number. There's actually a company in California that's been marketing a salt-free sauerkraut for at least 20 years that I know of. It's not very good. It would be better with salt, but it's safe. You know, if we had four different batches of sauerkraut at 0.5% salt, 1% salt, 1.5% salt, 2% salt, we wouldn't all agree about which one tastes best. You know, we'd probably have advocates in this room for, you know, like that each one is the one that tasted best. And, you know, really the point of making things for yourself is to make things you're going to enjoy. So rather than, you know, being a, you know, slave to sort of a proportion of salt that it says in some book, what I recommend that people do is lightly salt as they're shredding the vegetables, and then just taste it. And if they feel like it needs a little bit more salt to taste good to them, add a little bit more salt. But there's no magic number in terms of salt.